That's great.
Thank you.
Is Annalise here?
Oh, come on. Okay.
I look like one of the kids.
I was like,
I look like you.
Right there.
Hello everyone, how are you doing? All right, everybody doing great? I saw that you had a good morning over at the bowling alley this morning.
Yeah.
That looked like a lot of fun. Did you all go bowling?
Yeah.
Well listen, some people say that there's nothing better in life than bowling and a good concert. So guess what? You get both of the best worlds today. Today's gonna be a great day. Today, by the way, if you don't know me, I'm Major Billy Francis. My lovely wife, Major Annalise Francis, is sitting back there. There she is, she's ready for this. And we have our wonderful staff here, and of course, your terrific staff, your teachers that are here. We just so love and appreciate them all. We're hoping that the teachers really sing along with some of these songs, because especially Sydney back there, you guys know these songs, these Elvis and things, you're gonna know them. So you make sure that you're keeping the energy up, especially for us, because we're getting long in the tooth. We have a wonderful concert for you today. We're gonna start off our time, we're gonna get you to clap along on some of these numbers too, so you want you to clap as much as you want to on these, okay? So the first number that we're gonna do for you is Jump in the Line. Have you ever heard of that? Have you seen the movie Beetlejuice?
Yes!
Then you know this song, when you hear it, you're gonna love it. Before we start, I'm going to have Annalise, Major Annalise, come up and say a word of prayer with us.
I'm a little shorter. Okay, everybody reach for the sky. Hands up as your hands pass your eyes. Go ahead and close your eyes as they pass your mouth. And close your mouth as they pass your head. Bow it and rest them at your heart. Lord, we thank you for this beautiful day and this wonderful place you've given us. We thank you so much for the musicians on this stage and that they've come here to bring joy to us and to honor you. And so would you be with us? Would you give us a great time, Lord? And we thank you for this wonderful place you bring us all together. We pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Let the show begin.
Yes.
One of the things we're going to do during this concert is we're going to have some of the band members actually come down or talk right from the stage, and they're going to talk about the instrument that's going to be focused on in the piece. So before we start Jump in the Line, we're going to have our drummer, let's give a round of applause for Ron, and he's going to say a few words. There's no way it's going to reach over there, Ron. So you're just going to have to do like...
Teacher voice.
You're a teacher at St. Peter's, so there you go. You
sometimes.
Can... Yes.
Okay. Anyway, I started playing drums in fifth grade. Not the whole thing, just a snare drum. And continued on through junior high, high school, college, and being in music is a great thing because you meet a lot of great people. You have to make a lot of good friends. Plus, you learn to play an instrument. Sometimes it may be kind of difficult to keep practicing, but it's worth it. So if you like music, you want to play an instrument, see what you can do, talk your parents into it, and have fun.
Great. Thank you, Ron. Everybody, give a cowbell at the end. Here we go. We got a cowbell on this one, everyone. Here we go.
Thank you.
course. His name is Harry. Harry's been playing for years and years and years. And I'm not being that sort of, I just mean that, you know, you've been doing this
last century.
So I'm going to give it over to Harry. We're going to play a wonderful song called Alfie for you. Sorry, I didn't mean to say
that. Oh, you're all right.
Yeah.
By the way, the drummer, he was born last century, too. He didn't tell you. Okay, you guys know what this is, right? Say it. Trombone? Is that what you said? What is it? Yeah. What is it? Good. What is it? What is it?
Trumpet.
Trumpet. Right. I'm not going to play the trumpet, but this is what it is. It's a trumpet. Now, do you know what this other instrument is down here? What? Tuba?
Trombone.
Trombone. Now, this is called a flugelhorn. Say it. Flugelhorn.
Flugelhorn.
Say it again.
Flugelhorn.
Good. And it sounds like a flugelhorn. It's sort of a fat trumpet. See, it's a little bigger. Anyway, this is how it sounds. That's how the song goes that we're going to play. Now, when you hear this, it's a little different. This is a little brighter, a little maybe sharper or something. I don't know. Anyway, this is more mellow. Here we go. This is Alfie. This was written last century, too. One, two, three.
Thank you.
next two. We're going to do them back to back, but before we do it, we're going to have one of the clarinet players of Diana, who Diane has been a school teacher for how many years? Music teacher. 30 years music teacher, so she's going to come down and talk about this nifty little instrument. Oh, and you need that.
Here. Oh, no.
No, you sure?
No, yeah. I'm
okay, fixed. One minute.
Hi, everybody. How are you doing today?
Good.
This is a clarinet, and it has many holes in it. You put your fingers over the holes, and you also have paddles to play the instrument. It plays low. And then it plays really high, too. Okay? And I play clarinet, my friend Larry, and Steve, and Paul, and Judy. Can you show them all your instruments there? Great. I'll play the clarinet. I've been playing for a long time, and I love it. I started playing when I was 11 years old. So we hope you enjoy our next song. Larry has a solo on the next song. Question? Yeah, like Squidward. Yeah, yeah. That's pretty cool, isn't it? Yeah. I played before Squidward started.
Yeah, well, there you go. That was a great question. Squidward plays clarinet, doesn't he? We'll come back to questions a little bit. I won't forget about you, young man. But here we go with Just a Closer Walk. I'll give you one for another. Tempo on this. Alright, thank you. Here we go. One for another. One, two, ready, play.
Thank you.
imagine. They love it, man.
And it focuses on the trombone. How many people know what a trombone looks like? Let's see. Well, some of you don't know what a trombone looks like. So our trombone player back there, Jeff, is holding it. Can you hold that up again, Jeff? Now you can see what's unique about the trombone is it that slides out. You have no valves to push on the trombone. So he slides it out. And this song, we're going to get to questions a little bit later, but this song focuses on that wonderful instrument, the slide trombone. And it is called Lassa's Trombone. So let's get Jeff a little bit.
We don't have a soprano, it just
And we'd love to hear a solo. quote from Teresa, who you can stand on, kid. Teresa, we won't do that to you. But if you know the song, go ahead and sing along. It's called From Sea to Shining Sea. I didn't miss any of the speakers.
Yeah.
me like I'm nuts. All right, you're going to know some of these songs, and I want you to sing as loud as you can. Ladies in the back, Bonnie, you guys, come on, help us here. Kids aren't going to know these songs. So, ladies and gentlemen, I give you a tribute to Mr. Elvis Presley. And you can clap along with these two. Here we go, ready? So you've heard our final piece before, because we do it every year at TACT. But this year, we have something different. This is called Salute. I always get this wrong. Salute to the Troops? This is called Salute to America's Finest, and we're going to be announcing who knows the branches of the military, all the branches of the military. Let's see. Give me one.
Army.
Okay. Yeah, go ahead. Navy. Woo! Good. We got two. Go.
Air Force.
There's two more. Yes, ma'am. Marines. Now there's one more. Let's go, young man. What is it? Almost. We already have that one. There's one last one. Go. Coast Guard! Now, some of our people in this band have actually served in the military. So, actually, if you've served in the military, can you just, like, tell us who you are? So, let's give them a round of applause for their service. And anybody else? Paul. So they're going to actually stand up when it's time for their section of this piece. What we've done a little different, well, you don't have to stand, kind of stand. If you don't want to stand, it's okay too. But we have a very neat little thing we're going to add to this, thanks to Gary back there and Diane. We have flags. And the flags are going to come in. Hopefully this is going to be a choreograph. You got it all set, Miss Dolores? Perfect. And so, ladies and gentlemen, let me open up to the piece. 306. Oh my goodness, this is my life story. This is my life story.
Isaiah, bottom.
305, then 306.
Iris, turn around.
Here's 304, 305. Got it. Thank you, sir. All right, here we go. So, ladies and gentlemen, I give you Salute to America's Finest, and I'm going to actually, Ms. Dolores, let you know, just in case you don't know, what the theme is for each. So you're going to hear the theme for each of these branches as they come in. So here we go. We'll give it our best shot, and we're all set with the choreography. Okay, beautiful. I trust you. I trust you, Ms. Dolores.
All right.
Give me the temple of the bring it on. Like a march. Here we go. I'll give you a two for nothing. Ready? One, two, one, two.
Thank you.
I'm Ron. Can you give him a little beat there? Yes, look at this. Yes, good job. That was wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed not only seeing the flags, and I appreciated how respectful you all were to each of those, but hearing their songs. And wasn't that interesting? They all have words to the songs and all have rich meaning here in our country, the United States of America. So listen, everyone, I want to say thank you to you, and I'm hoping you can say a big thank you for, give an applause to the Croc Center New Adventures Band. Did I get that right? I was like, let's give them a round of applause. Thank you so much, everyone. I'm gonna say a word of prayer, and then I'm gonna let your teachers come up and dismiss you by row, okay? So pray with me, everyone. Heavenly Father, we're so grateful for this time we've had together. Thank you, Lord, for the gift, your gift of music. There is nothing like it in the world, Lord. It's the universal language. It plucks our heartstrings, Father. I pray for each one of these young people that are here, Lord, that you give them a heart for music. If they have an opportunity, Lord, I pray you direct their path to walk toward music because there is nothing like it. It is your soul. It is your heart, Father. Now we give all the glory to you, Heavenly Father. We ask this in your holy name. Amen. Amen. So I'm going to give it over to Teresa, and she's going to tell you what's going to happen next.
Awesome. You guys did great. So we're going to dismiss to our classes for just a couple minutes, use the restroom, and then we have another activity for this afternoon. So Miss Emily's class to this door, Miss Maya's class to this door, Miss McKenna's class on the left side, and Miss Peyton's class on the right side. Thank you, man. Let's thank our band members. You guys did great. Woo!
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks, all. I'll see you on Monday, regular time for rehearsal. Just to clarify, the concert is on Wednesday. Belmont Tower, it's the big one, the two big towers, starts at 9:30. Let's get there by 9. I'll remind you again, since we all don't have the blue and black, if you can do maybe a white and dark on the bottom, I think that'd be preferable. If you don't have it and you came in your Croc shirt, that's okay too. I don't think anybody's going to complain to you at Brethren Care. What?
Oh, so sorry.
Well, Brethren Care is the tower, isn't it? Isn't it all called Brethren Care? Yeah, Brethren Care, I meant in terms of the overarching umbrella Brethren Care, but we are in the towers. So that's where we're at. Thanks for the clarification on that. And let's get there by 9 o'clock. It starts at 9:30. Sound good? There is rehearsal on Monday. Yeah, I'm going to remind everybody again. I can, and I'll have the address for you, too. Yes, I will do it. Now I got to go have Tucker with his pencil here. And don't worry, we're going to jump over the line. Is that what that was? Who did that all set? All right.